I am just like Ron Stoppable in every way. I notice every day that I am more and more like Ron Stoppable. Everybody that I know and meet compared me to Ron Stoppable. Everything about me is exactly like Ron. My face is changing until I look exactly like Ron. Every day I notice my face is starting to change until I look exactly like Ron. I have freckles just like Ron. Every day I notice that freckles are forming until I look exactly like Ron. My hair is the exact same type and hair color as Ron's. Every day I notice the color and texture of my hair changing until I look exactly like Ron's. My body is now changing until it is exactly like Ron's. I am medium height with a wiry look just like Ron. I have blonde hair and brown eyes just like Ron. I have a fair skin complexion and freckles just like Ron. My face is oval shaped with a long and void and is just like Ron. I have an eccentric personality just like Ron. I am relaxed and easygoing just like Ron. I am highly resistant to pressure just like Ron. I am unconcerned with pets just like Ron. I am talented just like Ron. I am trash level quick just like Ron. I am very original and creative individual just like Ron. I'm extremely good at some facts just like Ron. I can skydive and mountain climb just like Ron. I can do all sorts of defying stunts just like Ron. My speed is unmatched by everyone just like Ron. Because of my speed it is impossible for anybody to catch me. I can run an entire team of professional football players into a dust. With my speed I am able to achieve results through random mishap that would otherwise require great skill to accomplish. I have mystical monkey powers just like Ron. I have superhuman strength while using my mystical monkey powers. I am really able to lift cars with my monkey powers. I safely use my superhuman strength while using my monkey form. I am able to levitate while using my monkey powers. While I am using my monkey power, I have a door that surrounds me. I have a native NORAD just like Ron. My native NORAD can talk just like Rufus. My native NORAD is capable of having conversations with me just like Rufus. My life is exactly like Ron's life and impossible. I interact in events and situations that match those of Ron's. Every day my life is becoming more and more like Ron's life and impossible. Every day I notice my world around me changing until it is just like Ron's life. All of my reality is working until it looks like it's impossible. Charging everybody I meet looks like it's working like impossible. I am now living in a reality that's exactly like impossible's world. Every day I see my world around me changing until it is completely like impossible's world. Every day I can see my reality changing until it looks just like a impossible cartoon. I am just like Ron Stoppable in every way. I notice every day that I am more and more like Ron Stoppable. Everybody that I know and meet compares me to Ron Stoppable. Everything about me is exactly like Ron. My face is changing until I look exactly like Ron. Every day I notice my face is starting to change until I look exactly like Ron. I have freckles just like Ron. Every day I notice that freckles are forming until I look exactly like Ron. My hair is the exact same type and hair color as Ron's. Every day I notice the color and texture of my hair changing until they look exactly like Ron's. My body is now changing until it is exactly like Ron's. I am medium height with a wiry look just like Ron. I have blonde hair and brown eyes just like Ron. I have a fair skin complexion. Freckles just like Ron. My face is oval shaped with a long and void and is just like Ron. I have an eccentric personality just like Ron. I am relaxed and easygoing just like Ron. I am highly resistant to pressure just like Ron. I am unconcerned with pets just like Ron. I am talented cook just like Ron. I am tough level cook just like Ron. I am very original and creative individual just like Ron. I'm extremely good at arts and crafts just like Ron. I can skin dive, skydive, and mountain climb just like Ron. I can do all sorts of defying stunts just like Ron. My speed is unmatched by everybody just like Ron. Because of my speed it is impossible for anybody to catch me. I can run an entire team of professional football players into a bus and against speed. I am able to achieve results through random mishap that would otherwise require great skill to accomplish. I have mystical monkey powers just like Ron. I have superhuman strength while using my mystical monkey powers. I am really able to lift cars with my monkey powers. I safely use my superhuman strength while in my monkey form. I am able to levitate while using my monkey powers. While I am using my monkey power, I have a bar that surrounds me. I have a native NORAD just like Ron. My native NORAD can talk just like Rufus. My native NORAD is capable of having conversations with me just like Rufus. My life is exactly like Ron's life and impossible as I interact in events and situations that match those of Ron's. Every day my life is becoming more and more like Ron's life and impossible. Every day I notice my world around me changing until it is just like Ron's life. All of my reality is warping until it looks like the impossible cartoon. Everybody I meet looks like a cartoon like impossible. I am now living in a reality that's exactly like impossible's world. Every day I see my world around me changing until it is completely like impossible's world. Every day I can see my reality changing until it looks just like a impossible cartoon. I am just like Ron Stoppable in every way. I notice every day that I am more and more like Ron Stoppable. Everybody that I know and meet compares me to Ron Stoppable. Everything about me is exactly like Ron. My face is changing until I look exactly like Ron. Every day I notice my face is starting to change until I look exactly like Ron. I have freckles just like Ron. Every day I notice that freckles are forming until I look exactly like Ron. My hair is the exact same type and hair color as Ron's. Every day I notice the color and texture of my hair changing until I look exactly like Ron's. My body is now changing until it is exactly like Ron's. I am medium height, very big just like Ron. I have blonde hair and brown eyes just like Ron. I have a fair skin complexion. My freckles just like Ron. My face is oval shaped with a long and void and is just like Ron. I have an eccentric personality just like Ron. I am relaxed and easygoing just like Ron. I am highly resistant to pressure just like Ron. I am unconcerned with pets just like Ron. I am talented just like Ron. I am chef level cook just like Ron. I am very original and creative individual just like Ron. I am extremely good at arts and crafts just like Ron. I can skydive and mountain climb just like Ron. I can do all sorts of defying stunts just like Ron. My speed is unmatched by everybody just like Ron. Because of my speed it is impossible for anybody to catch me. I can run an entire team of professional football players into a question with my speed. I am able to achieve results through random mishap that would otherwise require great skill to accomplish. I have mystical monkey powers just like Ron. I have superhuman strength while using my mystical monkey powers. I am easily able to lift cars with my monkey powers. I safely use my for doing strength while in my monkey form. I am able to levitate while using my monkey powers. While I am using my monkey power, I have a door that surrounds me. I have a naked mole rat just like Ron. My naked mole rat can talk just like Rufus. My naked mole rat is capable of having conversations with me just like Rufus. My life is exactly like Ron's life and impossible as I am trapped in events and situations that mesh with Ron's. Every day my life is becoming more and more like Ron's life and impossible. Every day I notice my world around me changing until it is just like Ron's life. All of my reality is working until it looks like it's impossible. Parting everybody I meet looks like a curtain like impossible. I am now living in a reality that's exactly like impossible's world. Every day I see my world around me changing until it is completely like impossible's world. Every day I can see my reality changing until it looks just like it's impossible. Parting I am just like Unstoppable in every way. I notice every day that I am more and more like Unstoppable. Everybody that I know and meet compared me to Unstoppable. Everything about me is exactly like Ron. My face is changing until I look exactly like Ron. Every day I notice my face is starting to change until I look exactly like Ron. I have freckles just like Ron. Every day I notice that freckles are forming until I look exactly like Ron. My hair is the exact same type and hair color as Ron's. Every day I notice the color and texture of my hair changing until they look exactly like Ron. My body is now changing until it is exactly like Ron's. I am medium height with a wiry build just like Ron. I have brown hair and brown eyes just like Ron. I have a piercing complexion. Freckles just like Ron. My face is a whole shape of a long and boy. He's just like Ron. I have an eccentric personality just like Ron. I am relaxed and easygoing just like Ron. I am highly resistant to pressure just like Ron. I am unconcerned with things just like Ron. I am bound to cook just like Ron. I am chef level cook just like Ron. I am very original and creative individual just like Ron. I am extremely good at arts and crafts just like Ron. I can scuba dive and mountain climb just like Ron. I can do all sorts of defying stunts just like Ron. My speed is unmatched by everybody's just like Ron. Because of my speed, it is impossible for anybody to catch me. I can run an entire team of professional football players into a question of my speed. I am able to achieve results through random mishap that would otherwise require great skill to accomplish. I have mystical monkey powers just like Ron. I have superhuman strength while using my mystical monkey powers. I am easily able to lift cars with my monkey powers. It is safe for me to use my superhuman strength while in my monkey form. I am able to levitate while using my monkey powers. While I am using